It was a hard-fought race, but the 250 main event is done. Let's take a look at the final results and see where the riders finished. Those three rode the wheels off their machines.